Good morning, everybody. Happy Monday, happy Monday. Trying to get comfy here. My blanket fell off me before I switched scenes. Always fun, always fun. We left off in Bowser's Castle on Friday. So we will get back into that here in a minute. Once I found my gamepad. There we go. Found it. Let me just switch over to my capture card app so I can actually see what I'm doing instead of trying to see it through just my viewpoint of my OBS. Alright. Back in we go, and because we didn't move from this spot, we should be back to where we left off. Hopefully. Hopefully. Hopefully everybody had a good weekend. Nothing too crazy. Yeah. Alright, so we're back at where we left off. So we just need to get some more bummy bombs here. Make them chase me. Oh. Ooh, a card. Let me know if there's any sound issue about. I kind of changed. Or I unplugged some stuff over the weekend so I could, trying to think here. No, I need those bomby bombs. Where'd the bomby bombs go? Bomby bombs. Come get me. Come get me. Oh, that's as far as they go? That's annoying. Made so many bombs already today. I say we play hooky this afternoon. Maybe toss the old boomerang a little. It's always gotta be the boomerang. Why can't we ever toss the old hammer around? Oh, right. Ah! Oh, it's just Mario. Ooh. For a second, I thought Bowser caught us slacking off. Let's make sure Mario can't tell the boss on us. Come on, fam, we'll knock off Mario, then knock off early. One, two, three, four, five, six. There's six of them. Okay, okay. Double big hammer. We'll try these ones. Might work. So double big hammer, a big hammer, and then a big line jump. Should be able to get rid of a good amount with those. Hopefully, hopefully. Ooh, woohoo! Yeah! Love when it works out. All these. No! You're gonna blow up. Dang it. Iron jump. No! There we go. Alright, two ice bros. Huge hammer. And a huge jump. Should be good. There we go. Ooh, an ice bro card. Shinky shinky. Okay, so I think. See, I don't want to wake those guys up yet. Actually, let's hit the save block in case I die. Just because, you know, safety first. Hopefully I survived that because I was in there with all the bombs. I did! Yay! It worked! So much for Bowser's Bomb Factory. But all the black paint from the tank is flooding the room. How's there so much? It's rising. Don't let it touch you. What occurred? Running. Ah! Running! That was so close to getting hit by a bomb, too. Ooh, that was close. I never want to see another drop of black paint as long as I live. Woohoo! We'll use that save block. Uh-oh. What's happening now? No! I died. Let's go back into it. I did hit the save block, so, you know. I ran out of hot chocolate last week, and all I got is coffee. Try this again. I don't know how to survive that! I was able to get up onto the platform that time, so I guess I gotta get up on the platform, jump back down, and keep running? I don't know. I'm so confused. Let's try that one more time. Third time's the charm, right? That's how that works. Alright. Black paint spills through the door. Through the pipe! It wouldn't let me through the pipe! No! Let's try this. again. First, I'm getting a sip of coffee. All right, let's try this a fourth time. Fourth time's a charm. Maybe. I don't know. Jump. Up. Down. Around. Through this pipe. Through this pipe. Yay! We did it! Yay! Yay, we're alive! But now Princess Peach is gone! I'm beginning to understand why we've been fighting this Bowser guy for 30 years. Luck Ducks with the raid! Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. Y'all just kind of missed the fourth try of me trying to get through here. Alright, now we're actually in the castle. So I'll take like a little minute here to explain what happened for those who have missed the first little bit. So we started off where we left off Friday. So just where trying to get the black paint destroyed. So we did that. And then we had to run away from all the black paint so we didn't get surrounded by that. Escaped at the first room, like where we made the paint thingy blow up, the paint bucket. And then there was the second room where we had to run from the black paint. It took me 4 tries to get through it, but we finally got through it. And now we're here. So, yeah. We're going to get these cards. It's never coins anymore. Uh-oh. Before we go any further, there's something I need to tell you, Mario. You know, never mind. Now's not the time. Let's keep moving. Okay. Actually, I really need to get this off my chest. No, we're in a heartfelt moment. Feel like we've gotten to know each other pretty well, Mario. Ever since that day when you woke me up by crushing my face with a hammer. We've had some laughs, we've had some hard times, we've had some mild electrocution. But through it all, we've never given up. You've never given up on me or finding all the Prism Island precious paint stars. Feed, welcome in, welcome in. How you doing this fine Monday morning? Oh, I'm also out of hot chocolate, so if anybody wants to order me hot chocolate off my wish list, you'd be my best friend, because I'm stuck with drinking coffee. I'm not saying you have to, but you would be my best friend if you did that for me. Because I don't want to go to the store. I'm lazy. So I guess I just wanted to say thank you. No matter what happens next, I will always be grateful for your friendship. Oh, let's... There's just one thing left to do. Let's go stop Bowser and save Princess Peach. Okay, you're right. That's 2 things. Oh, look. Some health and some paint. Woohoo. How was your weekend, Feed? Or Kinamanjaro? Whichever one you want to listen for. Alright, we hit the save block. Because knowing me, I'm going to die like 50 million times. Uh-oh, we're in a dark room. Oh look, it's Bowser! don't know how quick this stream is gonna be, but we'll find something else to play, I guess. Your beloved Princess Peach is here too. I knew she wouldn't want to miss this. Of course, I couldn't have her sending out those pesky little letters behind my back. You know what she said when I caught her spying on me? I've been framed. It's over, Bowser. We've already destroyed your bomb factory. Surrender now, and we'll draw a nice bubble bath so you can wash that gunk off. Put a lid on it, Rusty. I'll show you the true meaning of paint. Bowser fight time! Maybe I should have a washing machine. Wash him, you know? What item card? I have like no item cards. Or thing cards, I mean. I have a bunch of battle cards, just not good ones. Pearl hammer, pearl hammer! Iron jump. And a spin jump. We might need another washing machine. No, we're knocking some of the paint off of them. Ouch! That hurt. No! Black lava bubbles? Really? Fire flower? Big spin jump. That's huge hammers. I'm almost out of red paint already. Trophy Hunter, welcome in, welcome in. How you doing this morning? We need to try to get rid of all the bubbles. That's easier said than done. One, two, three. Three spin jumps and a big hammer should work, hopefully. Or not. Kinda worked. Mushroom, iron jump, iron jump, and a one-up mushroom. I need paint. Good morning, luck. How was your weekend? Hopefully, nothing too crazy. Coffee on the table. Nice! I'm currently drinking coffee too because I'm out of hot chocolate. And I have no money to buy more. was super great. Got two bottles on Friday, and me and my wife had movie night. Nice! Ouch! I forgot he was spiky. I did not do good on that last fire. Ouch! Weekend was alright. I was at my mother-in-law's all weekend, actually. Which was pretty good. So I didn't really do much, just kind of planned a family get-together thingy at her place, so that's gonna be fun. There's gonna be like 20 people at the house. All I got is iron jumps. Then I got some ice flowers. Ice flowers might work. Ice flower, ice flower. Iron jump, iron jump, sure. I'll use my blue paint this time. There we go. If I could get rid of these black paint lava bubbles, then that'd be great. Then Bowser can't get his paint back. Hee, I blocked it. Dang it, I blocked too early. Dang it. Oh, it's just one lava bubble. Okay, that's okay. That we can deal with. Ooh, there's a bone. If we can get the bone, that'd be great. Oh, it's just a big hammer. Dang it. All right, mushroom. Big hammer. No, big jump is useless. I need big iron jumps, or mega iron jumps. Iron jump. Not good hammer. I might need to go sell my cards. Ugh, I don't have very good ones at the moment. One bubble. Okay. Whole bunch of hammers. And a spit jump. Should work. We get the paint below his eye. We're slowly getting rid of his paint. We're slowly. Alright, that's three lava bubbles. I don't know if I can get rid of all three. What's in the battles bin? Ooh, a fan card. That might help. We got it! Alright, fan. And then... a one... up mushroom. And then healers. Because I need paint again. I'm almost out of paint. I also need health too, but we'll get there eventually. What's up, Buttercup? You want a snack? Did you eat your piece of cheese? Do you want your piece of cheese? Battle spin. Ooh, a hair dryer. That might work. Alright, we're gonna do a lemon. Lemon should wash off the stuff, you know? Makes sense. It's a liquid. Right, I need health. There we go. These card choices are all over the place, but meh, whatever. Blinded by lemon juice. We got rid of the black lava bubble. I don't think the item cards really, or the thing cards really hurt Bowser. Dang it! How did that not block? Alrighty. Popsipper. Oh wait, hang on. What is my item? Do I get? Ooh, another fan card. I will take the mushroom because I do need another mushroom. So yeah, we'll take the mushroom this time. Though it would have been nice to have a whatchamacallit fan. I kind of wasted that big jump on a tiny lava bubble, but it wouldn't have worked on Bowser because he's stinky. We got rid of more paint from him! Oh, we got two lava bubbles. Spin. My item card, or my thing card, is a megaphone, so I don't know how well that would work, but. Ooh, a mushroom. We'll go gladly take the mushroom. Actually, we will use said mushroom. Hop slipper. E-cammer. Big E-cammer. I am out of cards. Well painted. I don't know how well this fight will be, because I'm like, I have like no cards, to be honest. As long as I can get the paint lower than what they give him back, then that's the main thing. Hey buddy, what are you doing back there? Ooh, a double hammer. Okay, then go eat some candy. Alrighty. Hammer, hammer. Jump. Double hammer. And it's a double big hammer too. I should have maybe did the jump first, but it is what it is, I guess. Yeah. My bad. Yeah, I should have definitely did the jump first. Alright, battle spin. We need hammers or fire. We get a plunger. Sure, we'll use it. So I don't know what the balloons do, but we'll use them because I have like nothing else that I can use. I have a bunch of, like, enemy cards, but I can't use them because they're just gonna run away. Bree Bree, good morning to you. Good morning, good morning. Alright, we'll try these, I guess. Some paint off of Bowser. Luck and Kilimanjaro with the hype and KDR. How you doing this morning, KDR? Bus, hard part of the morning fleet. Nice! My kid is already in school. I have to drive her to school. Which sucks. I'm trying, KDR! This is still only fight one. Like, I haven't had to repeat it yet. Keyword yet. But I'm also, like, out of cards. I have, like, no cards. Alright. Actually, hang on. Battle spin first, because I can't. Ooh! There's a thing card that could possibly work. Faces. Yes, I got it! I got the plan. Jump and jump. And then this thing. And then this thing. The second thing is a spike helmet. Dang it. There we go. Alright, I don't know how well this thing card is gonna work, but we're gonna try it. Okay! It works well! At least for the lava bubbles. Yes! We gave Bowser a taste of his own medicine. I'm way too excited. Ooh, there's a turnip card in here. I'm gonna try to get that. And we got it! Woohoo! Alright, big hop slipper. A mushroom and a turnip card. I legit have like 5 cards remaining right now. And then the turnip card. Block some of it, not all of it. That's upsetting. All right, paddle spin time. Yes. There's the basin card, and I got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I have 9 cards total right now. Alright, put this on. Actually, we'll just swap those. The basin and then the spike helmet. It's my last spike helmet though. Which kinda sucks, but whatever. Ow! Ow! Alright, battle spin time. Ooh, a light bulb. Does that mean I get to electrocute him? Ooh, big hammer. That's good. Ish. I don't really have anything to fight the little bubble, though. Because if I use my enemy cards, they're just gonna run away because they'll be scared. Even though I only want them to really fight the bubbles. So, you know. Dry bones. But if I use it, then I can avoid trying to fight the little bubble thing. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. I wanted to use the hammer on Bowser! I'm out of cards. 2, 3, 4. I have 6 cards. Ooh! There's a washing machine! Definitely need that. Where is it? And I got it! Using. See how much paint we get off of Bowser. Hopefully all of it. I need mushroom cards now, and thing cards. I just need cards in general. Okay, there's a mushroom card. And we got it! Sucks that I can only use my battle spin once per turn. Allows you to jump over enemy attacks. Completely the effects keep it going. Last until you take damage. Okay, we'll try the frog suit. Might help. Mario looks so funny in the frog suit though. Oh, I could only jump over a single thing. That's upsetting. Claw hammer. We're gonna try and get it. Dang it, that was a mushroom. Tail, sure. I'm just kind of wasting turns at this point. Should have really got the claw hammer. Got a cork. But we'll try it. Cork might not do anything, to be honest. But it does say it's a sponge. Or that will work too, I guess. Totally forgot what that actually did. There we go, we have full health. Well, we did. I have four cards. And they're patootie cards, and a dry bones, and an ice bro. So those are useless. Hee, a hair dryer. Yes, please. And it's great because the battle cards, I don't have to use paint for them because they come free painted. That's good. Here we go. Camera card. That'd be good. Fire flower, yes. And it's big fire flower too. Ready. I'm painting. Locked it. Battle spin. Ooh, what does the recorder do? I don't think I've ever actually tried using the recorder. Oh, that's a nice flower. Oh well, it will work. Need the disco ball. Make Bowser dance. down to like half health. Come on. Well, half paint, I should say. Ooh, there's a lucky cat. Can I get the lucky cat card? No, oh, ice flower again. Okay. I do also need a mushroom. I'm getting low on health again. Huh? Mario? What are you doing in my castle, chum? Is Princess Peach with you? Oh no. I was not ready for that! Ignore the words I just said! Suffer the true power of black paint! I'm definitely not ready for this. Ooh, a fan card. Can I get the fan card? I was so close to defeating Bowser, too. Ooh, we got the fan. Should have maybe focused on getting a mushroom, but you know. Here we are. I need a snack. Where's all my snacks? Ooh, Scooby snacks. Damage he takes, the black paint just keeps rejuvenating him. I think we need to get all of that paint off him somehow. I have an idea, but I'll need to return to my original form from before you rang me out, remember? I'm going to turn myself into a card and then you need to paint me. It's like the opposite of ringing me out or something. Trust me, it'll work. Hang on, I want to use a battle spin first. Try and get a mushroom. And we got one. Woohoo! Alright, so mushroom and then Kiwi. Because my health is not the best. There we go.
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! SpongeBob, careful! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
I feel kind of heavy, but I also feel strong. So here's the plan. You need to use me as a shield to block Bowser's black paint attack. Focus on blocking his attacks by pressing A at just the right time. Let's do this! Alright. Ooh, I got a battery card. I just gotta get it. Oh, that was a jump card. That's useless. Alright, well, kind of wasted a jump card, I guess. He's gonna run away. Yep. What, baby? Salty. Oh, I don't know what to tell you. You like salty? Okay. Really? Another jump card? I don't need jump cards. Oh, need health cards. Or thing cards. I'm gonna die here. There's a mega mushroom. I need the mega mushroom. Yay, we got it! Mega mushroom. And it just like starts sending me things. Great. Instead of doing fire. Ice pick. I absorbed the black paint, but man, that was more painful than I thought it would be. I can only withstand about 10 more of those attacks, so make each and every one count. Alright, well, that's probably not gonna help, so, you know. So I need to get a lot of paint out of them. Time. And a single hammer card. I wanted the double hammer. But, you know, it is what it is. Mushroom. There we go, we got a mushroom. I'm down to using one card at a time, so this is definitely not helping. Ouch. A turnip card, yes. And we got it. Turnip should take care of a good chunk of the paint, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I need a coffee. Yeah, I drank all my coffee. Dang it! I still don't understand how I'm surviving this long. To be honest, like, I have no cards in my inventory right now. Damage from blocking these attacks is starting to get to me. But I noticed that when we deal damage to Bowser, black paint starts to pool around his feet. Once a lot of black paint builds up around his feet, he launches more powerful attacks, giving us a chance to collect a bunch of paint. The powerful attacks are harder to block. The stakes are high. Try to collect as much black paint as you can every time you block an attack. Yeah, well, that would help if I could get cards. More than one card at a time. Nice flower. That will hit him 4 times. Not in the best of shape right now. So now I get a double hammer when I need a mushroom? Okay. I see how it is, game. Well, I died. Let's go buy some cards. Alright. That's the 4th time I died today. Alright, let's go buy some cards. Actually, let's sell some cards and then museum some cards, all that fun stuff. All right, museum first. There we go. Ice bro. Now I don't have to worry about accidentally using it. So we died, and then now we're donating cards to the museum. We're gonna go sell our small cards because our small cards are gonna be useless, and then buy some big cards, buy some thing cards. I've received word that all current rescue have been completed. Thank you for your service. We couldn't have done it without you. Alright, so we're done with the rescue squad things. Woohoo! Why are you all jumpy? You did it! Our fountain is back to the way it was before! All of this nonsense! Thank you, Mario! Alright, I only did 2 out of 8 rock, paper, wizards. We'll get there eventually. Alright, let's go sell some tiny cards. my small jump things. Sell. Let's see here. Spin jumps are okay. We can keep those. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump. Hammers I can keep, but they still do somewhat damage. Sell the patootie card. Sell the patootie card. And the dry bones. Trying to make space. Alright, sell those for 55 coins. And then we buy. Okay, avoid the jumps. So, well, not like these basic jumps. I need like iron jumps. I don't care if I have to paint them. It doesn't matter to me. Huge hammers. Get a couple of cow blocks. A couple more mega mushrooms. Some more hurl hammers. Hang on, just checking. Alright, so we have 70 out of 99. Let's go get some item cards or some thing cards. Let's go talk to the know-it-all and then see what all items we need. And then we should be set, hopefully, if I can get down to the know-it-all. Hello, good Mario. Need to know about anything today? Wait a second, I'm sensing that you've already discovered all the things. What are you doing here, man? Get out and celebrate. Congrats. Okay, so he's useless now. I still need to fight Bowser. Alright, so we need... we'll get the disco ball. If that helps. I doubt it, to be honest. It will just like, but it might prevent him from doing a thing. Doing an attack, maybe. I might have just wasted coin on that, to be honest, but whatever. Alright, so disco ball. Let's get the washing machine first. That way I know I have the money for it. We'll use the washing machine once he gets to, when he is like, gets his paint back after I get him down to like half health. Or half paint health, I should say. That should help. Hopefully. The pleasant nostalgic melody makes you feel like you're being whirled up into the sky. Yeah, we'll get the claw hammer. I don't think I've actually used it, to be honest. Like, I got the thing, but I don't think I've actually used it for anything. No, I might have used it for one thing. I can't remember, to be honest. 4. We'll get the fire extinguisher and the bottle opener. That should be enough things, hopefully. I can go straight to doing the fight with Bowser, so that'll be good. There we go, we get the fire extinguisher and then the bottle opener. That should be good. That should be also that should be enough for a few battles, but once I've run out of cards. There we go. Let's get back to the Bowser fight. Whoops, if I can get that far. There's also colorless spots that I need to find too. Yes, we're ready. Let's go. Up Rainbow Road. Three, two, one, go! I love how it does the countdown, even though there's like no need for it. It's funny. Bowser's Castle. Table check some things. Alright. Now we're back to this part. Ooh, I think my washer's done. I should probably switch that over real quick. Because I'm currently washing my son's car seat cover mabob stuff because he decided to spill sweet and sour sauce all over his car seat over the weekend. So that's fun. Percy is just a sticky mess. Get some of these extra cards. Alright, give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna go switch laundry over. That way that's done and I don't have to worry about it. I will be right back before we get into this fight. Uno momento. Okay, I'm back. I had to run down my stairs, switch the laundry over, and then run back up my stairs, and then check through my daughter's window to see if my car had a parking ticket, because I'm technically parking in a wrong spot. But I doubt I'll get one, to be honest. Peeved if I do, because there's people that park where I park, like today, like they'll park overnight and won't get anything, and it pisses me off because they're always in the way. Alright, here we go. Bowser Fight Part 2. Or, try to, I should say. Trying to get comfy. Well, 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 Mario, I must admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. Your beloved Princess Peach is here too. I knew she wouldn't want to miss this. Of course, I couldn't have her sending out those pesky little letters behind my back. You know what she said when I've caught her spying on me? I've been framed! Silver Bowser, we already destroyed your bomb factory. Surrender now and we'll draw a nice bubble bath and you can wash that gunk off. Put a lid on it, Rusty. I'll show you the true meaning of pain. Alright, let's see here. Let's sort all these. I'll keep my POW blocks for later. E-camera. Oh, I forgot to sell it. My bad. Big fire flower. I'm not using the big fire flower right now. Or a second big fire flower. If I can get most of the hits on Bowser, that'd be great. Chairs, welcome in. Good morning. Woo-hoo. I forgot to put on my hat thingy. Alright, so now this is where I need to try to get rid of. Lava bubbles. Sure, this might work out. Bowser! We'll be right back. Alright, so that. Let's see here. Hurlhammer. Okay, so I ran out of pain, but that's okay. This should still work. Keep where you should. I know where this morning. Because I had coffee this morning. So my usual hot chocolate. Did not do that. There we go. One lava bubble.
Time to get high, Jaden.
I do still have some water. There, I have water for like the second time this month. Oh wait, no, we're in a new month. I can't remember the last. When did I have water last? I don't remember. it's bad. Ooh, I need health. Hang on a second. We're gonna change out one of those hammers for one of these. Get rid of that. Heal. And then he brings out his lava bubbles. Alright, D. We're gonna use the bottle opener actually. So that will do damage to all four of them. And then knockout. I'm gonna save the washing machine for when we're in the second part of the fight. Paint again! Always running out of paint. Thank you. blocked. Did not block, sadly. No, I did not block that one either. Annoying black paint. Popsipper. See what we can do here. Dang it. Life shroom, get paint, and then hammer. What's in my battle spin? Ooh. I don't really need the battle spin at this moment, but I kinda just wanna use it. We got a disco ball. Disco ball, health. Hammer. Thanks for the bumps. Totally needed those. Even Bowser's dancing. Didn't really do much to him, but only be one. Okay. Only one. That's okay. I can deal with. Big fire flower. Big crow hammer. Do that. That. Actually, no, we'll do that. So I need paint. Painted. There we go. Got all the hammers. We'll hit Bowser. Here we go. We blocked. Lava bubbles. No idea how well this will work, but we'll try it. We got rid of the lava bubbles. because I can get rid of them. Then he can't replenish his paint. Ouch. Did not love that. Which means less lava bubbles will pop up. Alrighty, dee 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 dee. Spin jump, spin jump, spin jump, spin jump. Actually, let's do an ice flower, then an iron jump. Iron jump, then spin, spin. I don't know how well it will work, but because they're only regular size ones, we'll try it. Dang it. Did not do that properly. Did not do that properly either. Get rid of the lava bubble. All that matters. Actually, the compass is kind of useless. It's not going to do anything. And we get the compass. Compass just allows me to flee without using the flee button. Flower, pearl hammer times two, claw hammer, and a pearl hammer. Gotta paint again. But I don't have a life trail. Keep reaching for my mug, but I know there's nothing in it. What, Bubby? Yeah, let me try to get rid of Bowser's paint. Mario, what are you doing in my castle, chum? Is Princess Peach with you? Yeah, getting hit with a claw hammer tends to do that, you know. Ignore the words I just said. Suffer the true power of black paint. Alright, I do not have a life shroom. Should have bought more, I guess. Let's see. Do I get one? Ooh, I do get one. Let's see here. Hehe, I get it. Alright. Life shroom. I call it a life shroom. It's actually a one-up shroom, but you know, whatever. E-camera, hammer, and hammer. I'm gonna use these cards because I don't have Huey out yet, so I don't want to waste the good cards before I can get Huey to collect the paint. Ouch, I messed that up. I'm doing good. How are you? Hopefully your weekend was good too. Get hit with black paint. Did block it. The black paint returned to Bowser. This isn't working, Mario. No matter how much damage he takes, the black paint keeps rejuvenating him. I think we just need to get all of that paint off somehow. I have an idea, but I'll need to return to my original form. Alright. Huey turns into a curd. Okay, so we have Huey. We have. Actually, no. You know what? Huey can go at the end. So, a POW block? I don't know if the POW block will actually work, but we're gonna try it. And then. The big hammer. And a big hammer. I doubt the POW block's gonna do anything, but it might. Who knows? Oh, it did a little bit. There we go. Look at all that paint. You need to use me as a shield to block Bowser's black paint attacks. Don't worry about me, I feel stronger than ever now. You should be able to steal a little paint from him every time you block an attack. You got that? Let's do this! That's a lot of paint! So you can block this. Hehe! We blocked it! It worked! I absorbed the black paint! But man, that was more powerful than I thought it'd be. I can only withstand about 10 more of those attacks, so make each and every one count. Alright, well, I need health because I'm at 32. That was dangerous. Alright, then POW block, hammer, and hammer. Alright, let's see here. There we go. A little bit of paint. A little bit more paint. No, I did not block that. My bad. Alright, let's see here. I'm running out of cards. Hammer. Hammer. Throw hammer. Paint. A little bit more paint. Back up. Send this. Let's turn into a hammer again. And we blocked it! That'll spend time. Because I need a little bit extra curd. Ooh, a fire flower. That will work. Alright, first a mushroom, then a fire flower. And then the lemon. And the fire extinguisher. I'll use the washing machine next round. I can't open that right now, Bubby. Yeah, I know you do, but I can't open it right now. Mommy's a little bit busy. Okay, you open it. There we go. Get all that paint. Here. Mommy can open it now. Let me open it. Yeah. Alright, we'll use the lemon. Didn't really do much, I guess. So lemons are kind of useless. Bowser fights. This should do something. Hopefully. Oh. Did knock some paint off, though. Gonna be another hammer, isn't it? No, just a. There we go. Mario, the damage from blocking these attacks is starting to get to me, but I noticed that when we deal damage to Bowser, black paint starts to pool around his feet. Once a lot of black paint builds up around his feet, he launches more powerful attacks, giving us a chance to collect a bunch of paint. But those powerful attacks are harder to block. The stakes are high. Try to collect as much black paint as you can every time you block an attack. So I need all hammer attacks, basically. But that's okay. Let's see here. I have, like, no attack cards. What is this? Battle spin time. Yeah. No, a single hammer. Okay. That's okay. Pow block. Big hammer, little hammer, and I know I said I was going to use the washing machine, but I kind of want to leave the washing machine last in case I cannot. Nah, screw it, we'll use the washing machine now. It's only going to knock paint off of them, it's not actually going to wash it away. Hopefully I won't regret this, but anyway. Here we go. And washing machine. But there is a chance that I could wash away all. Oh, no, never mind. All the paint is gone. That was on the floor. Words are hard. I can't understand words this morning. Don't mind me. It's all clean. You dare steal the black paint? Let's see you block this. Aha, I blocked it. It's been a while since I've been, you know, streams. Work and school has been a lot. But I have thought. Ooh, nice! 5 weeks left of school. Can't go wrong there. Alright. Let's see here. I'm getting all regular, like, jump cards, but I can't use those. We already used the washing machine, buddy. Ooh, we got a piggy. Alright, piggy. And a hammer. And then... that's all I got. I'm out of attack cards. Cards ready. Ooh, nice, fancy. Bachelor degree. Oh yeah, this is the hip hop dancing pick. Totally forgot. Ooh, did I collect those coins? I didn't even graduate from school. Double spin. I need like the double hammers. Great. Double hammer. There we go. Got it. And we'll use a mushroom. Good morning, Mama Gamer! How are you doing this morning? Alright, full health now. No, I didn't block it! Dang it! That was a waste. Alright, let's see here. Double hammers. Tired, that's not good. Can't go play games. Actually, you can't, because I don't know where your phone is. You're not playing games on the Switch. I don't know if the world's watching, but I have it, so I'm gonna use it. I'll take those. Nice. Might knock a little bit of paint off of them. Spin. Fire flower. That should knock a good chunk off of them. Yeah, I do. See if he can dance some paint off of them. I'm like out of cards again. Disco time. Why isn't Bowser dancing? It's just rude. Blocked. I have no idea how many more attacks Kiwi can withstand, but anywho. We are trying. An ice flower. Okay. Mushroom and an ice flower. I'll open the chips. Yeah. There you go. Take them. Go eat them. You can eat them not right beside me. I Double hammer! Yay! Wish I could get more than just one singular card. We're almost there! Ah, that's it! Prepare to face my last breath! Uh-oh. How did I not block that? No, I couldn't absorb that last attack and a bunch of the black paint returned to Bowser. We're going to get that black paint back. Stay focused on blocking his attacks. All right, so I need health. I need, there's a thingy-ma-bob, but I need health. Oh, it's a fire flower. I wanted the bottle opener. It's too early to be tired, I'm always tired. Yes. Oh no. I can't really do anything! And I'm not even getting like a washing machine card anymore. Alright, we got a mushroom. Alright, so mushroom, compass. Dude, the compass is even gonna work! Cause it's just gonna let me flee, to be honest. Maybe, I don't know. Looks like a UFO. Yeah, that did not do anything. Ouch. Daylight savings is to be a pain in the butt. Yes, it is! Even though, like, this time, I haven't really noticed, like, a big difference. I mean, last night I kind of crashed at, like, 9:30. I'm like, that's so early. I mean, it was also NyQuil induced, you know? What, Bubby? Yay, we got the bottle opener! I wonder how much paint we'll get off of them this time. Not a whole lot of paint. Huey is looking worse for wear. We got a camera. That's not gonna do shit. Might save me from having to block his attack here in a minute, but I so that was a waste. Except he's not even gonna, like, do paint attacks. It's fire attacks. Because it didn't knock paint off of all. Urgh. I have four cards and they're all useless right now. Fire flower. Okay. We can work with that. I also need health. Dang it! Need the mushroom. You know what? We'll try the tail. It's gonna be useless, but maybe we can hit him with his own fire. There's no time to play dress up. You need me to shush, Huey. See, that would have been a perfect time to use. Frickin' whatchamacallit? The tail. Send his flames back to him. One single hammer. Such a little amount of pain. It's no good, my body can't take anymore. And we died. Alright, let's try that again.
Is it going to solve this time?
Alright, let's see. We have 80 out of 99 cards. There's some cards that I need to get rid of, actually, so we're gonna go get rid of those because I forgot to get rid of them last time. Yes, it's definitely crazy that it gets dark at like 5 p.m. now. Let's see here. Let's go sell the hop slipper cards that I have because they're useless. Because they're weak as shit. Alright, let's see. Sell. Alright, we'll also get rid of the frog suit and the tail and the two spike helmets and the hop slippers. This way I can have some space for better cards, really. Alright, sell. Let's see here. I which cards to buy. Get to a couple more of those, I guess. Couple more of these. Staying away from those and the hop slippers. Big knockout hammers. Those will be good. Got more of those. Alright, that's all I can buy. How many cards do we got? 92 out of 99. Okay, okay. What item cards would help? I don't even know if thing cards do help, to be honest. Toad is in the way. Alright, let's see what thingies. Alright, so the camera is useless. We know that. I have 150 coins. I don't exactly know what I can buy with that, but you know. Almost nothing. You can buy a light bulb or a compass, but the compass is useless. The camera is useless. The megaphone also be useless. Alright, so we can't buy anything else. Okay, let's try this again. Third time's a charm, right? So I gotta like not absorb as many attacks apparently. So I need to get as much paint as I can as quick as possible off of Bowser. If I had a blocked his like final breath one, actually no, I couldn't even do that because it was too much for Kiwi. I don't know how we're gonna finish this, to be honest. Alright, we are going to get a couple cards here, I believe. Wait, how many cards do I get? 92, okay. Huge hammer. Huge hurl hammer. Huge hammer. Words are hard this morning. The kids are doing good. One is currently here eating chips because he will not leave my side whenever I'm streaming, apparently. The other is in school. So I get at least a little bit of a break. The one that is currently standing beside me and is like attaching my hip, he decided to spill sweet and sour sauce in his car seat over the weekend. So I'm trying to clean that at the same time. So that's fun. It's not fun. It sucks. Alright, I'm not gonna bother going through all the dialogue again because this is the third time I've read through it. Alright, fight time. See, the thing is, I have to waste so many cards. Right? Definitely. Sweet, but also sour. It's like the Sour Patch Kids. The annoying thing about this is, like, I have to waste so many cards trying to get Bowser into half, and then have to fight him again. It's such a pain in the ass. There we go. Alright, spin jumps. Takes so long to get the paint off of Bowser, like it's not even funny. Thank you. I might have repainted already. Get rid of the bubbles. There we go. Got rid of the bubbles so they can't go back to Bowser. Careful, buddy. Yeah, might as well. He's still here fighting Bowser, so. That's your last candy? Okay. Great to know. Ooh, that did some damage. Hehe, Clawhammer time! Ouch. Though I should have maybe saved the claw hammer for later, but whatever. You want those? Put that back in your candy bag. Okay, that's good to know. Funny how it bonks him on the head. I'm really tired of this fight. I need paint because I'm out of yellow. Well, almost out of yellow. Out of yellow. Blech. Where's the herd? Two. not block that one. I did block that one out. And we blocked Bowser. No. So annoying. If I didn't have to do this first half of the freaking fight, then I'd be golden. But you know. Like non-stop. That. I don't know how well this will work, but you know. Bubbles. Mario, what are you doing in my castle? And now we get into part two of the fight. So annoying. So we need like super large paint taking off. Alrighty, let's see. Ooh, there's a piggy. And it's a jump. Jumps are useless! You don't need any more candy in that bag, actually. Yeah, we'll do the one jump, I guess. Wish it was an iron jump. Ice flower. I need a mushroom. I also need coins because I'm only at 92 coins. Black paint returned to Bowser. And then here comes Huey. Alright, let's see. Alright, Iron jump. Huge hammer. Do I have any big knockout hammers? I don't think so. No, I do. Oh, wait. I need a Huey card first. Wait a minute. Battle spin first. Then I'll go through those. If I get the... There we go. That's better. Alright, so double. Here. That should get a good chunk of paint off of them. Dang it. Would have worked if I hadn't have messed up my iron jump, but you know. There we go. There we go, we blocked it that time. It worked! I absorbed the black paint! Okay, so we need to get hammer attacks each time. Alright. I need paint. Big knockout hammer. Big knockout hammer. Big double hammer. Four mega hammers. Look at all that paint. Oh no. dare steal the black paint! See, you block this! Ouch! That hurt! Alright, Mega Mushroom. This, I guess. What are you doing with your pillow, buddy? Okay. Mario, the damage from blocking these attacks is starting to get to me, but I noticed that when we deal damage to Bowser, Black Paint starts to pull around his feet. Once a lot. I'm trying. Iron Jump. Look at all that paint. And we blocked it! I thought you said that your last one was your last piece of candy. You didn't even finish your Sour Patch Kids. Eat those first. Then you can have the fuzzy peaches. Let's do a battle spin. Okay, so it's kind of useless. Oh, a double jump, really? That's useless. It's a regular jump, so it's like extra useless because I don't have, because it's not an iron jump and Bowser is all sticky. So yeah, that's how that works. Let's see. There we go. Oh, we're just above his nose. Or, like, the top of his mouth, I should say. Power block. Pearl hammer. Hang on, what's in the battle spin? Ooh, there is the basin. That would definitely work. Basin would definitely work. And we got it! I didn't spend the extra coin to look at the faces to try and get it. Because I don't have the extra coin right now. Alright, this attack might do it. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. That knocked off a little bit. That knocked off some more. That's it. Prepare to face my last breath. So mad right now. I even blocked it, but no. Back to it again. Okay, I should be good on cards though this time, which is good. Yeah. See here. All right, one more try. Maybe if I was full health, I would have maybe survived that. Maybe. Because that was 120 health hit, which was a lot. Not scared of Bowser. I was so close to beating him too. So mad. Battle spin just to see what I can get. Ooh, a hammer. That's good. Because if I use the battle spins now, then I can get a up on cards. And I don't have to worry about running into cards. Excellent on all four attacks, which is great. Yeah, eat all those. We're gonna use the washing machine. And jumps. Washing machine should be able to get rid of those freaking lava bubbles. I want another snack. I didn't eat breakfast this morning. I have no idea what I'm grabbing. Ooh, peanut butter cup. Go. think this is the most annoying fight I ever had to do. Stomps a single enemy. Spiked or not with strong metal drill damages me again. So it's executed well. Well, we're gonna do that. Hopefully it does the extras too. Locked. I did not block that, my bad. You're filling up on candy. You're not gonna eat lunch. How about we take a break from candy now? Okay? You can have it after you eat your lunch. Okay? But I think it's time that you take a break from eating candy. I know you want to, but you can't be filling up on candy all the time. Never ending. Ooh, I got rid of one lava bubble. You had enough candy this morning, buddy. Locked it. I know, buddy, but you had enough candy this morning. Attack and we should be halfway for this part. We on part two. Who yet? Ooh, a fan. If we can get the fan, that'd be great. Ooh, fire flower. That works too. Fire flower. Fire flower. And then, ow, my hand's all broken out right now, and it's like itchy and terrible, and I hate it. Ugh. Mr. Magoo, you need to wait. You can wait until after you get a healthy lunch. One, two, three, four. Oh, I did not do that last one right. One, two, three, four. Mario, what are you doing in my castle? And here we go. Part 2. Let's do this again. So annoying. Life stream. I'm out of red paint again. Always out of that paint. Back to him. This isn't working. Alright. I do have the claw hammer this time, so that will be great. Alright, so that, this, this, and Huey. And all I have to do is paint Huey. Should be a hammer. Mushroom because I need health. And then 3 knockout hammers. Mr. Magoo, you need to stop with the whining. Thank you. pretty big ball of paint, so we'll take it. Claw hammer. Bottle opener. And then two hammers. Yes, we're taking Bowser's paint. This should knock a good amount of paint off of him. Hopefully. Pretty good. Because it went from like his kneecaps to his, There we go. Look at all that paint. Run away. Alright. Mushroom for health. Big hammer, hurl hammer. What, buddy? Have your water bottle, don't you? Who's that? Of course not. How did I miss blocking that? This is getting annoying. Hammer, okay. Try this. I need health. Mushrooms! What, buddy? I don't know where your cup is, buddy. Well, then you're gonna have to go get it. Mommy's currently working. All that paint. Ouch. I would like to be able to block those. Apparently not. So annoying. Right, hang on. That'll spin. Hey, a mushroom. Just what I was looking for. I don't want to use my mega mushroom because it does 200 and I only need 100 at the moment. Mm-hmm. out of yellow paint. That's dandy. We'll survive. Hopefully. Lifestrong, pow block, hammer and hammer. There we go. Ooh, a hammer. That works. Alright, knockout hammer, mega hammer, big iron jump. And a hammer. Might be too much paint at the time, but eh. I'm at 150 right now, so we'll see. Spin. There's a turnip, but there's also a mushroom. No, double jump, that's useless. Alright, I'll just use the mega mushroom. Kind of wasting the mega mushroom because it does 200. But he's gonna do his final breath thing at this turn. So I kinda need full health for this. Oh. Or he's gonna do his spinning shell thing. Yeah, last breath. There's a barbecue, but I need the mushroom. I'm out of mushrooms. There we go. Got the mushroom. Alright, so mushroom. Knockout hammer. Fire extinguisher. And a double pearl hammer. Hopefully, this will be good. I only have 64 coins, by the way, for anybody wondering how broke I am. I don't know how much paint this will knock off, but hopefully not. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- Good amount, good amount. Double Pearl Hammer. Blocked it. Need more paint off of them though. Three big curl hammers and a pow block should do it, maybe. Hopefully. Blocked it. We absorbed the paint. Good, good, good. Battlefield. I need mushrooms. There's only one mushroom. Really? A double jump? Those are so useless right now. Alright, that. And that, I guess. I'm out of paint again. No longer out of paint. Wish the green mushrooms also gave you coins every time you use them. Be a nice incentive, you know? This is bad, I don't know how many more hits I can take. Mario, if you got anything else up your sleeve. Yeah, I'm trying there, Huey. Battle spins have not been my best friend right now. Freaking double jumps. That's all I've been getting. I only have 93 health. I have no mushrooms. I'm gonna die here again. Dead again. How the frick am I supposed to beat this asshole? I'm getting annoyed. Ba da 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 This is getting on my nerves. We do have like 10 minutes left. Let's go back to town. I don't have time to actually start that again. That's temple one. We already beat that one. Do 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 do. Plum Park. I did get the other. Yeah. Rochambeau third temple. Oh, it's right here. Alright, we're gonna take a little Rochambeau break. Ow. Still can't get past freaking Bowser. First round opponents like the papery sound they make when they all wrestle together. They don't like hard things. Second round opponents' hands are all soggy and flat. Okay, so paper, paper. So they're gonna pick paper and paper. Alright, skip all this dialogue. Skip all this dialogue. Okay, so they're gonna pick paper, so I'm gonna pick scissors. Oh, shampoo! That, and I get coins this way too. We will take it. Skip. Bam, bam, bam. Supposed to pick paper. First round opponent likes this. Yeah, they're gonna pick paper. We know that. Second round opponent's hands are all soggy and flat. Well, apparently not. $300 coins to get in? That's ridiculous. Skip. So annoying. Oh, yay! Ooh, Ooh, we got 500 coins. I didn't realize that. Skip. Bo. There we go. All right, now third. Try this, maybe? I don't know. No! Dang it. So annoying. Don't know what the I got some coins, I guess. These Rochambeau temples are gonna peeve me off. I just know it. We're gonna go in here because there's a door that I can try and get a new color thingy for. Also try and find the oops, didn't realize my mouse was in the way. My bad. Welcome to Ocean Fest. Line jump. I am just mostly trying to find the last colorless spot that I haven't found yet in this annoying place. Pull. Cool. I will gladly take all these coins. And that hairdryer card. Coins. There we go. Got them. I thought I heard a wall or something slide open, but there's no time for distractions. I've got to find that treasure. Too late. I already stole it. Poor Toad. Okay. Gonna raid out to using gold here. Really? Worn out boots? Who is playing? Ding ding ding. Hang on a second. It's taking forever to load. Some Call of Duty. Modern Warfare 2. Big stretch. We're gonna get this raid going. I'm missing a door thingy, Mavob, but whatever. It's not that important, I guess. I'm mostly annoyed that I can't find the colorless spot that I'm missing. Hehe, avoided. Avoided. This is the part probably where it is. Where all these cheap cheeps are. Cheap cheeps. Can't carry anymore. Oh man. I didn't want to actually get into a fight, but you know. It is what it is, I guess. Alright, we'll just use the line jump. There's only a single one. Yay! Oh man! I just wanted the thingy. The raid is counting down and it should be sending in like now. Alright, I'm gonna finish off this little battle thingy, my bob. I can find thingies to use. And then I'll call it a day. Because I get lunch and all that fun stuff. I just want these cheap sheeps to go away! Like, is that so hard to ask? Too hard to ask for cheap sheep to go away. Huh? I guess I'll use all my mini hammers, I guess. Make space for bigger hammers for when I go fight Bowser again. Oh, so annoying. Keep running into Cheep Cheeps. Beavis, how you doing? Iron jump it is. I think you meant, oh wait, no, I just couldn't read. I'm glad you're good. Things are good here. I'm just kind of getting annoyed by this game, but you know. That's like an everyday thing, really. Getting annoyed by a game, right? Haha, avoided. I'm still missing a colorless spot. And it's peeing me off that I can't find it. Can't tell if it's like a sand piece that is missing its color or what. I already got Luigi out of there. I just want the colorless spot. That's all I want. That way I can say that I completed this area. What? You found a cat Pokemon card? The colorless spot. So annoying. Let's try this side. I might have missed it over here. Yes, I got that part already. How do I get up there? How does I get over there? Oh wait. I forgot. There was a cutout spot. Alright, let's do this part. I just want those coins. What, buddy? Alright. Get over onto the little top part of the island. There we go. Then we paint this. Then we get this. Oh, it's just a hop slipper. That's useless. I just want a big colorless spot. That's so hard to ask. Because the ones that look like sand are hard to tell if it's missing paint or not. It's really annoying. Dang it. That's annoying. I might just Google search it, to be honest. See if I can find it that way. Find the spot. But I'm at least getting coins, so that's good. I need money for trying to fight Bowser for... I don't remember what day it will be. Wednesday? Wednesday. Still one colorless spot I'm missing. Driving me bonkers. Anyways. I'm gonna call it here, because I've been streaming for like 3 hours. And I need to get lunch for myself and my kid. Oh, sleepy. But yeah, that's it for me today. I will see you Wednesday. Same time. I will be posting about a mini subathon type event thing, mabob. For the 1st of December. Because I was going to have it the last weekend of November, but... things have to be changed around because I got apparently a party to go to that weekend. So yeah, have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.